actually work the corner. He is the official corner man in this matchup.
New York, New York is where we live and we're thorough. Never taking shorts cause Brooklyn's the borough. East of Uptown to Queens and the Bronx. Long Island and Jersey get as fly as they want. But I must tell ya, where we rest is no joke. So let me break it down to sections for your slow folks. Fort Greene, Bed-Stuy, Flatbush, Brownsville, Brown Heights in East New York or be down till Medina takes respects for the styles we bring. Cause in Brooklyn we be into our own thing. Atlantic Terminals, Red Hook, Bushwick. Come to Brooklyn front and you'll get mush quick. We ain't just known for flipping and turning our bodies, but also for the take no bullshit hardies. On the subject of blackness, well let me share this. Brooklyn is the home for cultural awareness. So in all fairness, you could never compare this. Some good, some bad, little hope for the weak. Dangerous streets and Coney Island Beach. All this included when you go for a tour. Some can get scandalous and outright raw. When you step, step correct and watch where you move. We pay dues, so we ain't trying to lose here in Brooklyn.
Like a pimp souls. Here's how it goes. I am a genius, I mean this. I shape this, you'll tape this. I'm kinda fiendish. You wish that you could come into my neighborhood. Meaning my mental state. Still I'm 5'8". Crazy as I wanna be, cause I make it orderly. You could say I'm sorta the boss, so get lost. The brother who'll make you change opinions. Dominions, I'm in them when it's time to kick this from the heart. Cause I get a piece of the action. Feeling satisfaction from the street crowd reaction. Chumps pull guns when they feel afraid. Too late when they dip in the kick, they get sprayed. Lemonade was a popular drink and it still is. I get more props and stunts than Bruce Willis. A poet like Langston Hughes and can't lose when I cruise out on the expressway. Leaving the bodega, I say suave. Premier's got more beats than Bond's got hate. Clips are inserted into my gun so I can take the money, never have to run.
Some luck, not much money, not rich, but some playback is always good. I basically triggered all three bags, but I'm still getting these bonus games and that's not bad.
Who you gonna call?
This nice little walk on this boardwalk, AC. What's going on right now?
Really
back to the crowd. Check it out. Boom, boom.
Just soak it in. Just soak it all in, that's it. Enjoy this view. Ocean, breeze, sand, AC. Right there, oh dang. Just enjoy it. That's what I'm talking about. Buddha bing, bada bing, look at that. Just enjoy me.
The corner man, yeah. When your back's against the wall, you know exactly who you must call.
Big bucks, no whammies, stop.
Little early morning, right here. I'm gonna get in the pool, reboot. Then I'm gonna hit the jacuzzi right behind it. But first, some pool swimming. Laters.
Can win. I've been down. Last night I was kind of up a bit. And tonight I've been down, but I got some of my little bit of money back. It's always good to go with some money, you know. I came with a budget, so I'm good. But when you want to win and you're not, anything will do, especially in the casino.
Yeah.
so it don't look like much, but I was down a bit. But this got me a little bit up, almost to broke even. That's all that's good. Come home with something. And my budget. That's what's up. Thank you.
Cornerman signing off. It was a semi-good trip. Broke even. Always better than losing. But I have my budget. You come here, have your budget for fun, gambling, all that good stuff, food, and the whole nine yards. Later, and remember, everybody like me is a corner man, and one day you will need one too.